Today we're going to repair no power Realme Cobble speaker. Let's get started. First step. Place the double-sided tape on the battery. Attach the battery on its slot. Plug in the battery connector to the motherboard. Turn on and test the speaker, if it is working perfectly. This Realme Cobble speaker is now fully functional. Assemble the speaker in place. Charging is working perfectly.
Thank you for watching.